Well, I'm gonna take that old new idea baler and roll a little bit of that, them two small fields with it. Just looking to see if I had part of a thing of twine in here. I don't know. Hopefully I've got enough on the baler to do it. Ain't got a whole lot, but of course I ain't got a whole lot to bale either. Yeah, I got enough for, I do believe. But we'll head around there and see how it goes.
Over here and bale like we just raked, and then I'm gonna head down that way. again, it's a beeping. Good dry hay today. Empty's a little bit different from this massive Ferguson baler. Massive, the whole bottom falls out of it. It just drops down. This one rolls out. Spins and spins and it falls out. Hadn't intended to do this field, but a guy came down the other day, asked Ben if he'd do it. Just about finished our hay. We've got one field at Clintwood tomorrow to do, and so we had time to do this one, and he did another one this afternoon before he got to this one. Baler's picking it up good today. Just about finished. Got a couple windrows here. Are you filled up again? Back it down where it won't roll down the hill. A little slope steeper than what it looks like on camera. Making good bale of hay though. I see in this hay, it's got up that toward the tree line, it's got some leaves in it. try to pick up enough hay to finish that bale out with, some I didn't rake.
Got that took care of. Leaving, we rolled 10 rolls down here and 12 at the other field. I'm gonna leave 5 down here for this guy's nephew to get. He's paying me for them, but I'm just gonna leave them here. They got a tractor just out the road. They can pick them up, hopefully. Hauling 5 of them home for Anthony, I guess. If y'all will, please like, subscribe, and comment, and we'll catch back with you when we're bailing over Clintwood, I guess, or Tedder and one.